Those committed to my care.
Please sit down.